education. She surely had to fight in order to do that. She would have had to prove herself over and over again. She would have had the sense always that if she failed, that no woman after her would have been able to do it. So there would have been a great deal of pressure on her, first to fight her way through the barriers that would have been set up, then to be standing up there in a position where women were unexpected. There was a great deal of precedent riding on how well she did.